here at Gullegem. There it is. I had to laugh. This guy is up there just hacking away at the tree.
Not too much precipitation here at the course. Looks like just the surface is wet. It hasn't really rained here in Belgium since we've been here, so it's been quite nice. Less mafan of having to pit and get bikes. Sometimes we go to the races and we don't have mechanics, so.
It's a stomper, it's a stomper, it's a stomper, it's a
stomper.
It's a stomper, it's a stomper, it's a stomper, it's a
stomper.
We got to go under. 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 We got to go. It's a stomper, it's a stomper, it's a stomper, it's a
stomper.
It's a stomper, it's a stomper, it's a stomper, it's a
stomper.
We got to go under. We got to go under. We got to go under. We got to go under.
My therapist told me that every time I have the urge to blurt something out, think about it for 5 seconds, and if you still have the desire to say it after 5 seconds, you can say it.
Got your boots on, dude?
Got my boots. I got double jackets. The only thing I'm missing, I didn't have my tights under my jeans. That's where I'm failing.
You want a pair of tights?
No, I'm okay. Got enough beer up in me now that's pretty warm.
Our mechanic is on beer.
Great.
So we got an hour to start. I'll be sober. I won't mix up the bikes, I'm sure.
Dude, I think today's a single speed kind of day, TV.
Actually, it would be.
I think I would ride better with a single speed bike.
You should do it.
Why not? What's stopping you?
I have this condition called pussyitis.
Nothing gets you guys ready for a race like Neil Young. That guy's pumped.
I was thinking about what a friend.
See? She's interested.
Oh, he's just going at it with his hands now. Who needs a chainsaw?
There ain't no hill or mountain we can't climb. Hey.
People can't sing in this generation, I guess.
I like the rumble that we have going on from the speaker.
Yeah, it's a lot of bass.
35 minutes till start. Trying to get amped up with the orange Red Bull today. Just gonna try it. course is super fun. It's very flat. A few little technical spots, but other than that, like three or four flyovers. One of those is a stair flyover. We also have some like steep little punchy little inclines after a dip. Yeah, should be fun. Start is narrow after the long start straight. I don't know. We'll just take it as it goes and try to make up the field today.
Well, it's Gullegem. Gullegem. Terrible start for me. Just missed my pedal. I was on the fourth lap. Hit something. Flatted to the pits. Got a second bike. Broke my chain. That's my Gullegem. Sweet.
Sven's favorite.
Here at the gas station. Peter, come here. Please. Come here. Oh, God, it's hot in my hand.
Hey, look, there's a Chevy Avalanche.
Peter, come here.
No.
Come here.
Stop it. Stop
it. Peter, come here.
Hey.
This guy's hammering the steak in. Ooh. Race over, lasted 35 minutes. Highlight of today was went over the bars in a technical section, got up, bowed, raised my hand in the crowd like this, and the crowd went wild, and then they cheered for me until the end of the race, until I got pulled. So yeah, I don't know, another tough day. Probably one of the hardest courses I'll ever do. Yeah, it was ridiculous. Anyways, peace out. That was really hot, Pete. Deserved, right?
Damn right.
Hey, when I was racing, I would not eat this stuff for like 10 months.